It's Around Town with Mandy. I've made my way to Kent Island, Stevensville, right across from the McDonald's on Kent Island's smallest bridge. The sign says they're open, so let's make our way inside to Shore Blooms. Ted, look, this sign says they have banana trees. Hey, they have palm trees. Sun's not your friend. Don't worry, they have the shade covered as well. Okay. So I've made my way in and I am in here with the owners. Lori, how are you today?
I'm great, how are you?
So tell us a little bit about Shore Blooms and how it started.
So Shore Blooms has been here for 18 years and we started small and worked our way to where we're at right now. And I've been in the business prior to that for 20 years selling wholesale to chain stores. And so stopped doing that to open up my own place here, and it's worked out really well.
Nice. What are some of the flowers you offer?
So we're different from a lot of places because we pull up trailer loads from Florida, so we have lots of tropicals, mandevillas, diplodemias, palm trees of all sizes, up to like 12 foot, and then we bring in the annuals as well and all the hanging baskets. We do have perennials, and we also have yard decor.
So yeah, I saw some fish.
We have a lot of metal and a lot of yard decor as well, too. So we try to have everything here.
Yeah, definitely pool people.
Yes. Just awesome. Any gardener would love it here because I try to have a little bit of everything.
Yeah. And Bill, tell us, what are your hours of operation?
9 in the morning, 6 at night, till October 30th.
And 7 days a week?
7 days a week.
So as long as the sun's shining, you are here?
Yep.
Awesome. It's gorgeous in here.
Thank you. My wife does a good job.
She does. It's beautiful. I found another one of the workers. His name's Scotty.
Scotty, thank you very much.
Yes. See, that was good.
That was wonderful.
So tell us, what is your official job title here?
My official job title is Aquaman.
Aquaman.
It's 6 o'clock in the morning when there's nobody else here and start watering these plants.
And you make sure they've got a good drink.
Yes, of water.
Of water.
Yes.
So when people come and shop, the plants are healthy watered and ready to go home.
Of course, yes. And you may find a dry one now and again, but that's nothing wrong with that. We'll just water it for them.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
Look out, because I'm on flower patrol.
All right.
So that's just a little bit of Shore Blooms. This place is packed. You've got to make your way down here, right across from the McDonald's. But don't forget, this is just spring and summer. It's gorgeous, but they also will take care of you during the holiday seasons, Halloween, and they sell Christmas trees. You've got to come check them out. Shore Blooms.
Thanks for watching. Remember, like, share, and subscribe. Mandy, you did a really great job. Oh, how does she have that much energy? Oh.